I gathered up some rusty tools and put them in this trash can filled with vinegar. I planned on leaving the mix for the summer, but then life got in the way, and here we are 19 months later, and I have no idea what's left. Most of these look pretty good. This wrench used to have the box end on both ends, and now this is more of a pry bar. But it was still a worthy experiment, and some of this stuff just looks really cool. It's almost like artwork.